God doesn't make mistakes. People do. Yeah. Just hear me. Gotta have faith. They say the windows to the souls are the eyes. The eyes do not lie. In fact, if you look deeply, seek and don't reply. For as you look, you will feel what attracted you and those before you. For within are stories of those that came before me. And I'm a product of those who withstood severe issues. Those that believe in love that goes way beyond the physical. While in the hood, the laughter subsides as suicide increases. And teenage pregnancies and a syringe filled with HIV and another brother filled with hostility. Another father abandoned responsibilities. And another sister in the back of the alley on her knees. While another fool thinking it's cool to pimp his own seed. We all need faith.
We all need faith to get through the day.
Witness the signs of homeless cries. You will witness the innocent look of children's eyes. You will witness the loneliness of seniors as they are left in homes, reminiscing of their children who've forgotten them. You will witness the abuse of women that stood by thoughtless men, not understanding the nature of the love once felt for them. While in the hood, the laughter subsides and suicides increase, and teenage pregnancies and a syringe filled with HIV. Another brother filled with hostility. Another father abandoning responsibility. And another sister in the back of the alley down on her knees. While another fool thinking it's cool to pimp his own seed. Man, we need to get together. We need faith.
We all need faith to get through the day.
Rights and those whose families were torn apart. Within my soul lies the hopeless hearts of those who died namelessly for the love of us. And those in the hood would be all good, for laughter began to increase as suicides dropped and teenage pregnancies stopped. HIV is no longer the norm, and the brothers becoming keepers as fathers are kicking it with their kids while the sisters are opening up their own beers. Let's continue to move up and keep the faith.
We all need faith.